Oh my God. Anyway, so yeah, we got Marvel's of Spider-Man, Miles Morales. I got it. Don't the bad part about that is I don't have a PlayStation 5 yet. Tried getting it, and everywhere in my area and everywhere I look, it's sold out. The only way to get it is if I get it off the second market or something like eBay or something like that, and you know, all the gougers and freaking people just racking up, hey, I got a PlayStation 5 for $5 billion, you want one? Sure. I'm not doing that, so I'm just gonna wait. So I do have it. It is coming. Stay tuned. I haven't forgot about this game. I cannot wait to play it. And also, I got the Ultimate Edition, so it does come with the remastered version of the first Spider-Man. So I don't know what I'll do. If y'all want me to, in the meanwhile, while I'm waiting on a PlayStation 5, I can be playing the first Spider-Man and try to pump that out, so y'all can watch that, and then it'll be a lead up to Miles Morales. Yeah, if y'all are up for that, then we can play Miles Morales, and then after we play that, then we can jump back into Spider-Man 1 again, but the remastered version, and plus it'll come with the DLC. So I don't know what's up for y'all, or I could just wait and just pick up the story where we left off with the unmastered version and just start it off with the remastered. I don't know. I'll see what we'll, you know, y'all let me know. Anyway, that's about it. Quick little update. Just want to let y'all know that. And thank you guys for watching. And to all my new subscribers, what's up? And yeah, thank you. Thank you again for subscribing. Means a lot. I know a lot of YouTubers say that. They like to say, oh, it means a lot. And all that. I mean, it does. It does help you grow. I mean, it's good to have subs. I mean, I'm not going to beat around the bush. I mean, thanks for watching my videos and giving my revenue. I'm joking. Cutting that out. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and bye.